Following the Battle of Beaumont Hamel, one of the bloodiest in our history, the commander of the 88th Brigade, Brigadier General Cayley, wrote to the then Prime Minister of Newfoundland. He wrote, "It was a magnificent display of trained and disciplined valor, and its assault only failed because dead men can advance no further. From the Great War to the Second World War to the Korean conflict, wherever Newfoundlanders and Labradorians have served, they have done so with courage, honor, and sacrifice."